Slow now.
For the beast, a witcher.
You Catholic doo-doo diddler.
What's going on there?
Is it true peasants got to carve his cows himself?
Watch where you step, fool.
A few drops of coffee and glory.
Disappear for good.
Thank you.
Let's go!
Kiki more breeding ground. Gotta destroy it if they're to disappear for good.
Damn, you're ugly. long you're gonna make me wait.
Hey, Tony Champion! The bells must give you one hefty reduction.
Geralt of Rivia, perchance.
Be gone from my sight!
Witcher! Von Witten's Bane!
Seems the Hansa was prepared for a long siege.
Oh, yes. The rats had woven quite the nest. Some knights errant took swipes at them, but cracked their claws on those ruins.
Not surprised. Von Witten turned that rubble into a fortress, with a ballista in the lower courtyard, no less.
Well, That machine was most like there to fight off the winged lizards. A whole host live in these hills. Alert eye on the sky at all times, Witcher.
Might need you to craft something for me. Thanks. Farewell.
Good luck on your path. Now there is a...
Master Witcher! Might I have a moment, please?
Keep calm! Start now!
Draconid nest. Need to destroy it. Damn it.
Slow now.
Master Witcher, come here, please.
Wonder what happened.
Master Witcher, come here, please.
Salutations.
A jump is like a lady.
Wound doesn't look good. Patch that up quick if I were you, before it starts festering.
If I needed medical advice, I'd have called for a healer. And you look like none such, not even a quack.
And if you wanted a Witcher to help you, you should have thought twice about being rude.
Forgive me. The pain's so blasted bad, it's darkened my mood. A foulness has made its lair in the grotto. I barely escaped with my life. I've been eyeing the cave for a storehouse quite some time. Would you look inside?
Done that already. Ran into a few giant centipedes.
And how am I to prevent them from crawling back in?
Don't know. I kill monsters. Don't predict the future.
You needn't be cross, Witcher. You shall get a good price on all my goods. In gratitude. Come back in 2 days' time. You will see the fine storehouse I've made.
I'm off. See you later.
Greetings.
Hey-ya!
Just felt it. The urge to drop it all and ride off into the sunset. This one decided to act on the urge. Costs be damned. No one lives there anymore. Might still find some clues, though. gotta be.
Draft horse will talk without some carrot.
Ha! The Witcher, we laugh to laugh. I hope you've gutted some particularly nasty nastiness since we last met. Ha! What am I saying? Of course you have!
Stragan. Name's familiar. Ran into him a while back.
What's this? He must have been a horrible hound shacker. Decent folk don't bear that name.
Can't say if that's true for all the Stragans, but this one sure wasn't decent. Met a bad end, too. Justly so.
You carved up the knobcapper. I knew it!
Druids did it for me, actually. Burned him alive.
Oh, lovely! Lovely!
Need something crafted. Could you do that? Show me what you have on offer, will you? See you later.
I do what they paid me to do. That's
monsters,
it.
Monsters, wildcats, bandits, trample all, for I come!
Deepest respect to
Geralt
the Tornese
the
champion.
Witcher, the scourge of Starling Strachan and his hands. Bravo, you old barbatcher.
Go, go.
I was a wolf.
Move it.
some carrot to move it.
Do what they summoned you to do.
Witcher!
A word might I have. Bloody Hansers. It's good you drove them off, Witcher.
But that is all.
Ad Feyen! Just what we needed. A Witcher with stones of granite. That Bloody Hanser has terrorized this land too long. Thank you for your aid, fat girl.
An Elfguardian a long way from home. And he's not a soldier. Don't see that often.
Warfare did not appeal to me. My Vather, however, meaning my father, he fought at Sudden Hill. Survived despite a lung run through with a spear and a right hand that went missing. Yet the injuries meant he could no longer serve in the Imperial Brigade. Here in Toussaint, the climb and wine bolster healing, and a war pension paid in Nilfgaardian florins buys much. An inn, for instance. I thank you, Witcher, for your aid, for recovering my patrimony. Ard dank.
Show me what you're peddling, Nilfgaardian. So long.
Hail, Geralt Ap Rivia! When the Witcher caught Loth Halfbreed, you know him.
I would hate to come off as impertinent, but was it not...
Are you what
that
they
Gwent would be the end of me. I've lost it again.
Faster.
Better to push quills and drag hose.
Thank you.
That's it, Roach.
Greetings, traveler. Have you any needs?
Mind if I glance at what you got? So long.
Good luck on the path.
Slower.
What's inside your captive? Let you smile!
Patrolling on an empty stomach.
I vow upon the Helen that I shall never.
Slow now. Whoa.
I thank you for letting me stay. I cannot remember when last I was this happy.
I'd never expect someone with your past to feel drawn to the kitchen.
Do you fear I will cook in your home as I brought us a white?
Counting on you having slightly better taste as a human.
Of that, you can be sure. I loved cooking, even as a child. My gran was a true master in the kitchen. Her spit-roasted oaks was famed throughout the land.
Thought you were a lady, owned an estate.
Do you mean to say a woman of my rank should have had a cook? You're right, of course. And I had the best of cooks. But I devised the dishes myself. They only prepared them.
You sure you don't feel lonely out here?
I cannot say yet. Too little time has passed since you freed me of my thrall. But somehow, for now at least, I do not feel drawn to the city, to others.
Visited others' homes as a wight?
Yes, but ever at night, when all were asleep, I went in search of spoons.
Remember, you can always change your mind. Decide you've lived here long enough, just say the word.
I'd never wish to seem ungrateful.
And I'd never want you to stay against your will. See you later.
Take care, Witcher. And remember, you always have warm food awaiting your return.
Push and to shove! To Liam and Matilda, their head!
The Book of Lust is hard and girthy. No one can grip the dead.
Master Witcher, you wouldn't be seeking an apprentice, would you?
What are your needs, Master? You are Sir Geralt of Rivia. Bridge your crest. The tourney's victor. This is a great honor.
Craft something for me? Look, got this diagram. So long.
What are your needs, Master?
Long live the champion! Long live the champion!
Geralt, his crest the bridge, master of the melee. Welcome, welcome.
What have you got there? So long.
I pump steel and watch sparks fly.
Mm.
you'll not find work here. Not paying.
Go stick a carrot up your nose.
Trust a woman, remember that.
Well, will you stay long? Best cure for the beast, a witcher.
Why so pale, Witcher? Does our climate not serve you?
Have you heard? Vermitim and Coronata have
parted. Arc! Beauclerois!
Her most gracious Duchess has hired the Witcher to get at the root of these murders. Every resident of our fair town is hereby required to aid the Witcher in any way he requests. Citizens, Beauclerwa, Toussaintwa, wherever-wa, you are kindly reminded that by decision of the City Council, you are requested to refrain from spilling sewage into the streets of the Hauteville between 10 o'clock in the morning and 8 at night. Diversion?
Greetings. I hope your search goes well.
What do you have on offer?
Farewell.
Good luck on the path.
No, Pecorito.
Oh, I must have drunk a crazy potion.
Scoundrel.
Be gone.
So that is a pilgrim summoned from the north.
Best steel in all of Tucson. Take a gander.
Show me what you have. Farewell.
No! See you later! So long.
I beg your pardon.
They say that I'm at the game.